since last week, I started streaming on YouTube again. I deleted my Twitch account and just started on YouTube with the streams. The reason why I haven't streamed in a long time is I had a really bad internet connection. There was barely any upload. But yeah, I wanted to show you my progress with the jungle here. I have cleared out a whole lot of jungle, including where all the houses are. I want to talk a little bit about the streams. The streams are slowly picking up a little bit. I get a few views, which is nice. Last Sunday, however, I had a really nice stream. When I stopped streaming, I had, I think, 101 views on the stream, which was nice. I also had some comments in the stream. And I also got 16 likes on that stream and 11 followers, which is the most followers I got since I don't know how long. I think since before I started streaming on Twitch, I think. I wanted to thank everyone who was in that stream, who clicked the subscribe button, and also who clicked the like button. I really appreciate that. Yeah, and I hope to keep on streaming and eventually get, maybe for this year, to 1,000 subscribers. That would be nice. Yeah, I never really set goals for myself, but I'm gonna try to stream every weekend, and hopefully eventually I will get there. That would be a milestone. I think the channel is more than 5 years old and I still haven't reached 1,000, so that would be something that I would really like. But yeah, let's talk a little bit about what I did during the stream. So I want to make these kind of videos every time I streamed, sort of like a what did I do in the streams kind of video. Let's see, I assume I built that house over there, and last Sunday I built that house. For that house I have a replay which I will show you after this clip, and for that one I forgot to turn on the replay, so I didn't make a recording. Yeah, after the replay of that house is done, I'm just gonna walk around a little bit, because I did make a few small little changes which makes the area look way better. So yeah, let's go to the replay of that house over there. The top right corner in the last clip, I had an image that I used as an example for what I was gonna build. I do this with all of these jungle houses. I just pick a random image on Google. I look up jungle house, and yeah, then try to build something like that. So what first thing that I'm doing right now in this replay is terraforming the land a little bit, and after that I started with trying to make that little staircase that you could see in the image. So after a bit of trial and error, I was like, oh, the staircase is in the middle, so I had to remove everything again. So I moved the staircase a little bit to the middle. Eventually I thought the front porch, I guess you could say, would look better if it was completely in stone, so I changed that. And after a while I figured out how I wanted the first floor to look. Building a house is way easier if you know what the blueprint is going to be, if you know what I mean. Yeah. So while I was working on the walls, I kept moving the walls around until I was happy with how it looked. Eventually I ended up with 4 windows in the front, 1 window in the back, and no windows on the sides of the walls. It looked really weird in the beginning, not how I wanted it to, so yeah, I kept moving the blocks around until I had something that I was happy with, and then I started on the second level. After I got the walls to look the way I wanted to, I started on the first small roof. Did try to make the roof a bit small and flat. After I was happy with how the small roof looked, I started on the second level. I did try to get a staircase into the second level, first on the walls where the door would be eventually. And after that, I thought, nah, that's not gonna work. I just removed the window on the back on the first floor, made the staircase there, and then built up the walls. And I also filled in the roof with some slabs and some stairs. And after all of that was done, I thought the window for the second floor could be up one block higher, so I did that as well. And for the last bit, I worked on the roof. I did try to make it look a little bit like on the image, so it's pointing out in front a little bit, if you know what I mean. I didn't manage to do it like it is on the image, but I did make an interesting roof, I think. I did try to make a support beam, which eventually I turned into two windows next to the support beam. It's something like that. Yeah, it's an interesting building, let's just say that. Okay, let's go and see what else I did these last 2 weeks. Let me just land here. So eventually I thought I would add some melons and bamboo to the jungle as well. I also had Garrett, one of my mods in the mods on my channel, in the stream, I think last Saturday or something. I asked him if he wanted the house. He wanted to take this house, so I put him in here. Hello, Garrett. Yeah, he's a bit shy. He doesn't want to come over. yeah, I did block off that door just in case he walks outside. I didn't really do anything on the inside. But yeah, I'm really bad at interior stuff, so most of the time I don't do anything with that. Let me close that gate. Okay. Let's see. So I'm gonna walk around a little bit so you can see the new landscape with, yeah, just a few changes. Some bamboo shoots and bamboo and some melons. Over here I'm trying to force the melon to grow into this block, which eventually will work, because yeah, I did try to put one of these next to a melon, but then it doesn't attach. It has to actually grow. This, yeah, just a little small detail. This one hasn't grown yet either. I really hope it doesn't grow on top of the other melons. Yeah. Let's see. I added some melons here too. Makes it look a little bit better. I made a small pond here, which comes from a smaller pond up there. And I also added a few trees around. Also, I added, I think I did this last week, I added all five parrots on this tree that I built. They're all in a cage. I made a small bench for this guy. That one is hanging off the tree. The idea was I would put in a record disc here and then they would all dance. But after a bit of trial and error, I figured out that they only dance when they're two blocks away from the jukebox, I think it's called. So yeah, that didn't work. But yeah, what can you do? Yeah, this is the house that I showed you in the replay. Let's see, it looks way better with all of the bamboo shoots and stuff. I used string everywhere to stop stuff from growing any taller, otherwise you get these really long ones that you could see in the replay. I needed some bamboo for, yeah, to make this all. I did the same thing around here. I also put some random parrots, let's see, zoom. Random parrots in places. They're supposed to be wild parrots, but yeah, I did tame them all, so yeah, I got one here as well. Yeah. Okay, off to the house that I made last Sunday. So this is really coming together, this area. I really like how this turned out. Let me just fly here. Yeah, I forgot to change the image for the next house that I made. This one is supported by a few support beams, and it has a small balcony on the side, just like on the image, and it has a really nice roof. At least that's what I think. And yeah, I added a lot of greenery too. And I thought for this build I would use some composters for the walls, which makes it look interesting too. You can barely make it out, but up there I have used composters as well. It's probably about a stack of composters or something like that. I got another hanging ladder here. Another one of these tables. Nothing inside here. This guy is gonna have to be a farmer, because yeah, he's automatically gonna pick one of these composters for his own. So unless I want to put another guy in here, I probably have to tear out all the walls first if I want him to have another profession, or maybe give him a profession before he comes into this house, I guess. Yeah, I think this house turned out nice as well. If you would like a house in my world as well, how you can get a house in my world is by supporting me by talking in my chat and subscribing, of course, and stuff like that. Just talk to me during the stream, and I might, if I see you often enough, I might ask you if you want a house in this world. And yeah, then you can pick a house that has no owner yet, I guess. So I still got this house. This doesn't have an owner. And I still got the house that I made in the beginning of the video with the replay. This house. So yeah. That was what I wanted to talk about in this video. I want to thank you for watching this video, and yeah, let me know in the comments below what you thought of the video, and I want to thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.